MacGuffin person all the time. And that's why. Are we getting a divorce?
All right, good night.
That's where I draw the line.
All right, listen.
All right, you're finally up. Okay, let's get back to it, I guess, you know? I hope Gene has a lead on Lizzie. Let's go.
Yeah, look who finally decided to wake up. You know how late it is? Because I don't. There's no sun on this dead rock of a planet.
By the way, I got your little something-something. A new suit upgrade. Extra overshield. You're welcome.
Hookers!
We have both vampires and hookers here in space, so I think I know what to expect. What's that? You don't know what humans are? Well, they're a brand new species we just discovered.
Let's get to business. I've got something you'll like.
Humans don't have a dwingus anywhere on their bodies.
You ignoring me?
Then watch out. Vampire hookers is full of even bigger scares. Let's get this show.
You can breathe easy. I'll get right to it. I tracked down Lizzie's biosignal.
Oh, that's great. So she's...
She's alive. Don't worry. But she's on the move. Probably on a ship, so we have to act fast or we'll lose her. If you're ready, just step through the portal door.
And like an asp writhing on burning coals, moist are my lips, and I can lull to sleep thine ancient conscience in my couches deep.
I have no idea what's on the other side of that portal. Be prepared for anything. Good luck.
To my dreaded heart. Or to their mumbling kisses bear my...
Hey, don't tell her I said this, but...
Your sister? She's like a sister to me.
She's more like my sister now than she is yours, to be honest.
That impotent angel damn themselves.
You better save her. Or... don't! You didn't catch me caring about some...
Oh my god!
Hey.
What the fuck happened here? Are you okay?
I'm fine. I took care of things.
You mean you killed Tweeg?
I took care of it. Thanks for picking me up. We good here? Yeah, I gotta be honest, it felt pretty fucking good. The terror in his eyes, ripping his guts out with my bare hands. I think I could do what you do. All that gruesome killing. Yeah, I could do it easy.
We know, yeah. Mark that down as canon. You could have done it.
You know how easy it was to kill Tweeg?
Yeah, looking at all the blood and gore, yeah, no, it sure looks like it was pretty easy.
But that doesn't mean it was quick. I mean, he went down fast, but it took a while for him to really fade. He was pawing at the walls, grasping for anything to save his soul. Watching him struggle, I think I finally felt euphoria. Honestly, I still feel high from it. But that's not even the point. He was a weakling, but even if he was tougher, it still would have been easy.
Of course. I know it sounds like I'm just, you know, telling you what you want to hear, but I am legitimately very scared of you right now.
Good. All right. Can we get out of here? I said I'm fine. Do I not look fine to you?
Hey, your boyfriend just sold you out and kidnapped you, and then you fucking slaughtered him. So, you know, it's fine to not be fine if you're not fine, you know?
You're the ones who don't sound fine. It looks like you're scared of me. Why? You go off killing 1,000 nameless G3 every day, but I can't break free from a kidnapping and kill one lousy traitor boyfriend.
Okay, well, yep, you got us there. You know, that's pretty bulletproof. You know, we really stepped in it here, I guess.
If you can kill 1,000 G3 guys, I should be allowed to kill one boyfriend.
Agreed. This is fine. We are cool with this. Congratulations on your murder. I wish we had brought balloons, you know, for you.
Thank you. But, yeah, fine. I do feel a little... I'm not okay. Can we just go? Cool. I am sick of this cramped RV.
All right. Can we just... Let's head back through the portal. Just follow us.
Hey, you know something? I really appreciate you coming to get me.
Of course, Lizzie. I mean, you're part of the team. You know, we wouldn't be anything without you. You know, your little wiseacre quips and your whole weird little side story thing that you did. I don't even, you know, but yeah, you're important.
Stop patronizing me.
Okay. Yep. Sorry. No. I will. I'm gonna work on that. I'm still growing as a Gatlian. I'm not perfect. Can we just go? Can we just get out of this Clive Barker fucking bloodbath fucking tunnel we're in? Can we just go?
Yeah, let's. We're back.
You're safe. I mean, fuck you.
And fuck you, too.
Okay, happy reunion. Everyone's fine. Can we just get back to bounty hunting?
Yeah. Clug just sent over the data on Nipulon, so you can head out while I fix Lesduit. Did you, know how much firepower this guy's packing? He's gotta be at least 10 times as powerful as any of you other Gatlians.
Wait, you really think you're gonna be able to fix him?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll probably have them all patched up by the time you get back.
You're serious? That soon?
Yeah. Don't worry about it, kid. Your friend's gonna be just fine. Old Papa Gene watched a bunch of GooTube tutorials, and now he knows his way around cybernetics.
That's great. It's just...
What? You don't sound too happy. You know how hard I've been working to save this guy?
Fuck. Whew, okay. I guess it's now or never, Bounty Hunter. Can you set the other guns down on the table for me, real quick? Hey, everybody. I need to come clean about... this is way tougher than I thought.
Spit it out!
Yeah, spit it out!
No, I can't. You're gonna hate me.
We don't have secrets. We're a family!
Well, hold on. I might decide to hate him.
It's okay, Kenny. You can tell us.
Oh, just fucking say it.
Okay, fine. If you don't hear it from me, you're just gonna hear it from Lesduit when he wakes up. Okay, what if I were to tell you that I'm the reason the G3 invaded Gatlas and enslaved our race?
We'd be mad. I don't think I could get over it.
Yeah, don't say that.
You know what? It would really suck to hear you say
Kenny,
that.
Kenny, come on. That's not true, right?
No. That would be impossible.
Are you doing a bit?
Okay, well, there's more to the story than just
Fuck, he's scrambling for words. It really is true. He really did cause the downfall of our civilization.
Kenny, how? That doesn't even make sense. How can it be your fault?
I left Gatlas before the G3 invaded.
But how could that be possible? We didn't even have interstellar travel on Gatlas yet.
I ran into an alien smuggler who crashed his ship on our planet, and I was going nowhere. And he took me with him on these adventures, and it was supposed to be, you know, this fun, awesome thing. But then we got mixed up doing the wrong job with the wrong crowd. Garmantuous and the G3, and I accidentally led them right to Gatlas. It all happened so fast, I thought they killed Lesduit. I told him everything as I watched the light leave his eyes. I didn't know he was gonna survive.
You mean you didn't think you'd ever have to tell us the truth?
No, that's not it. I
This is all sorts of fucked up, Kenny.
I don't even know what to say.
See? I'm not the biggest fuck up here.
Not now, dude.
Everyone, please. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I didn't know what I was doing. We're so close to taking down the G3. Let's just...
Oh, okay. Let's just pretend you're not the reason everyone we know and love is dead, yeah? Sure. Easy. Done. What's next on the agenda? Forgive Garmantuous too?
Come on. That's not fair.
Don't fight. I'm sure we can all figure this out.
No, creature. He can't just drop that bomb on us and expect everything to be the same.
I'm sorry.
Look, I hate to be this guy, but we're running out of time. Nipulon may not stay where he is for long, so I know things aren't... ideal, but...
Yeah. We'll finish the job.
And then you're out of our lives, Kenny.
Come on, Sweezy. You don't mean that.
Enough. Just pull yourselves together for this mission, at least. You're professionals. You're bounty hunters. Act like it.
Mm-hmm.
Fine.
Okay, yeah.
Gather everyone up. It's time to get back on track. Nipulon just flew back into his drug lounge on Port Terrine, so we gotta strike now. Can you handle that?
I'm speaking on behalf of Horny Geriatrics Everywhere.
Let's just get this over with.
I'm a little upset with the way that Magistrate Clug Nugman is trying to deal with us. He thinks it's a problem.
Woof. That was a doozy, huh? It's just one thing after another, isn't it? I don't know about all that, but I'm glad you got your sister back. Thanks for doing that.
It's wrong. You know, old people, we get horny. It's just part of life. We're not gonna stop having sex. We're not gonna stop being horny. That's all. That's my...
I guess that really puts things into perspective. Hey, thanks again, and good luck. Stay safe out there.
And I fuck all the time. I'm allowed! That's fine. So don't elect Clug Nugman. He's just trying to make me stop having sex. It's personal.
Hi.
I'm speaking on behalf of horny geriatrics everywhere. We're a little upset with the way that magistrate...
Another talking gun? What's wrong with this one?
My brain's all fucked up beyond repair. I'm Creature.
So horny and having sex all the time.
I'm feeling okay. Thanks again for coming to get me. I'll be fine, I promise. So what? You're almost done offing G3 dickheads, right? That's insane. You're like totally legit at this point. I'm honestly pretty proud of you. Good luck.
From the freshly discovered planet Earth. This one's called Vampire Hookers. We have both vampires and hookers here today, so I think I know what to expect. What's that? You don't know what humans are? Well, they're a brand new species we just discovered. They're a bit like squeeglops.
Hey, in the event that I manage to get Lizthwit back online, we'll be ready to fight Gargantuous. And for that, you're really gonna need those Earth coordinates. Nipulon should have them logged somewhere in his office, in that big drug lounge he runs. Find those if you can, so we can take the fight to Gargantuous back on your home planet and finish this.
But I guess humans are behind the times.
Okay, we just need to sneak into Nipulon's lounge. Let's try...
Can it, traitor? We'll handle this one. We don't want you selling us out.
Kitty, do us all a favor and sit this one out.
Hey, stop fighting! I hate it when everyone's fighting! We need to talk things over in a healthy way.
No. We just need to cover ourselves in goop again. It's not complicated.
That's true. We should do that. But I also think we need to have a really fun time at the saloon. So go there first, please.
Whatever. It's up to you, Bounty Hunter. Head over to Dregtown and get gooped up, or try hashing this out at the saloon. You know, you deserve that. You're dead, asshole!
Your convenience. It's closer.
Hey, look who it is. It's the goop salesman.
Hey, Bounty Hunter. I moved my whole operation up here for you. What do you think? Quite the view.
Hey, we are here for your services. We would like to get gooped again, if you could.
Oh, no can do, partner. See, my little gooper trooper, you're as sick as can be. Looks like he's not gonna make it. Truth be told, I don't think he'll ever be gooping anybody ever again. Unless we get him that medicine.
Medicine? Well, maybe we can help.
Oh, no way! Thank you so much! Wow, that's so nice of you. There's a special flower over there in the other side of Terrine Ravine. But good luck getting over there, because that ravine is terrine through the valley, if you know what I mean. Those damn mac and cheese brothers are taking forever to build the bridge. I mean, if you can get them to do their jobs, then maybe we can get the flower and save my little gooper.
Don't worry, we got it. We can do it.
Well, shit. I don't want to get my hopes up, but thank you so much.
Hey, you want to see my Kenny impression? Huh?
Can you stop by the G3 headquarters real quick so I can sell out all my friends?
Kenny's still our friend.
No, it's fine. Let him go nuts.
Wait, I can do one too. Nobody loves me and I suck. I'm a piece of shit. A big dumb sicko who loves getting everyone killed.
Well, here's mine. Well, my name's Kenny. I'm sorry for what I did. I love you all very much and I'll never do anything bad again.
Great work, everybody. I hope you got it all out of your system. Come on, crossing my antenna for something good here.
Got an open for ya.
It's fucking tragedy. Hey, me too, Maki. Me too. You know, they were... Hey, listen, they were assholes, Marvin and Maki. Hey, whoa, Buster. What are you doing walking on? This is a live construction site. Very dangerous. You can't hang around here unless you're a construction professional like one of us Mac and Cheese brothers are. Okay, so you're not leaving, are you? You're just fucking barging in. What do you want from us? Hey, we're just trying to look for a way across. Well, tough luck. You think you own the world? You want to get across the ravine? You gotta wait for us Mac and Cheese brothers to do our work. Yeah. Yep. Come on, you're telling me there's nothing we can do? No, sorry, pal. Listen, we got our own emotional shit right now. You know, we're on strike until Papa Mac and Cheese Brothers, you know, he comes back from that goddamn saloon in Old Town. And he tells us he loves us Mac and Cheese Brothers, his sons. You want us to get your dad to love you? All right, listen, we just need to hear that he loves us. That's it. We ain't working until we find out, okay? Are you kidding me? We're gonna fucking have to deal with getting killed now? Hey, we're the Mac and Cheese Brothers. Yeah, you can't do shit. You're a piece of shit. Fuck you. You fucking bitch. You little bitch. Kill us now, you fucking asshole! Oh, it does hurt when you do that.
Oh, you're leaving? Okay. I'll just be here. I'm not letting go. I'll be here. I'm not letting go!
Oh, yeah, just keep shooting me. Whatever gets your rocks off, you lunatic.
Oh, I bet you thought I wouldn't be here still, but I am.
Oh, it hurts a hell of a lot, you know.
Oh, my God, I never felt anything this difficult in my life. I've lived a long life, too. Built a lot of bridges, a lot of things. Oh, rest assured, this Mac and Cheese brother's not... I'm gonna be here when you get back.
Sorry, does anyone know where we can find, Papa Mac and Cheese? Hi, we're trying to find a Papa Mac and Cheese.
You best mind your own business. Please, for everyone's sake.
Hi, you might be able to help us. We're trying to find a Papa Mac and Cheese.
Watch yourself. Don't want to go get myself in trouble.
I'm sorry, we're looking for a Papa Mac and Cheese.
Don't look at me. I mean it. Don't let him see you looking at me.
Papa Mac and Cheese might be?
Never heard of him. And if I had, I'd keep quiet.
Hey, you there?
Yeah?
I'll tell you what Papa Mac and Cheese is, if you duel this guy.
What? No, not me. Please, pick anybody but me, please.
Huh? A duel? Okay, well, you know what? Listen, whatever. We'll do it.
You know the rules. Stand 5 feet apart, count to three, then draw. Last man standing wins the fuck a duel.
Come on, man. I don't want to do this.
Come on, it'll be fucking fun. Go on, then. Get to your mark. What's the matter with you? You gotta stand on your fucking mark perfect. Here we go, then. Jeez. I'll count you down. Shoot at each other on fucking draw, all right? Three.
All right, we got this.
Two.
I believe in you. I think.
One. Fuck it. Whoa, there. You shot early. You play fucking dirty. Get him, boys.
Ooh, this jumpmaker went full on brawl. Let's show him the top.
Oh, whoa, we fucked that up. Power slide!
Oh, you're back. Well, look who's still alive, me.
Hey, so what did Papa say, huh? Does he love us or not? Your dad, he loves you very much. Holy shit, did he really say that? Yes, he did. Oh my god, I'm freaking out, you guys. He fucking loves us. You hear that? Papa loves us. God, I can't handle whatever I'm feeling. Is this love? Is this what love is? Oh god, I yeah. Can't handle whatever this feeling is. Is this, oh my god, is this love? Oh, finally. I can die in peace. Jesus, these guys need therapy.
Oh, yeah.
But hey, looks like we can cross now, though.
Oh, you made a bridge alone.
You fucking animal, you monster.
We did it! Let's get this back to the goop salesman and fix up his gooper.
Whoa.
You gotta be kidding me.
I'm still alive. Welcome back.
Wow. Yeah.
You made a bridge.
See you later. I promise I'll still be alive.
I know.
I ain't never seen nothing like this.
Sorry if I'm a little distracted. I've got a lot on my mind. You know, like all my friends blaming me for genocide.
Save my little Goopa's life. Thank you so much.
It was no problem. But actually, no, it was really tough. But you're welcome, you know? Yeah.
Okay. Oh my god. As good as new. You really saved his life. I don't know how I could ever repay you. Oh, that's right. He could shit his Goopa all over you. Wow, you healed him up so nice, his goop's gonna last even longer than before! So you're gonna be covered in shit for such a long time! That's great!
Ugh, all this fucking work just to get covered in this shit again.
Wow, you look great. Real goopy, real shitty.
Oh shit, okay, G3, don't forget, we're in disguise, we don't have to fight.
A properly gooped G3 minion. You must be here for your one free spa day. Please enjoy your stay.
It's working.
Esteemed G3 minion, thank you for redeeming your one-time-only free spa day. Please, continue forward.
Thank you. Okay, this is going well. Just gotta keep our cool and sneak our way through.
A guest. Please allow me to show you to a private booth. Right this way.
Let's just play along. They might lead us right to Nibulon.
We do hope you'll find your time here satisfactory. Remember, we're here to cater to your every need. You name a drug, we have it. Zero G, verticals, and yes, we're now serving every type of human. We've got young teenagers if you're looking for something big, or perhaps you'll prefer the gentle high of an elder human years away from death. If you're not sure, babies are a little more heady. It's less of a body high. Basically, whatever you're looking for, we've got it. Ah, the main atrium. You can see how much of a good time everyone is having. Yeah. Your booth is just past here.
Holy shit.
Hey, you gotta try this human shit. These dumb fuckers get you so high. I had a baby one a couple hours ago, and I swear I can't even remember my name.
I wish they lasted a little longer. You can suck these humans dry way too fast.
Waiter! Bring me six more humans! More babies if you got them! I like them best young and innocent.
And now, please follow me to your booth.
Hey, waiter! Can I get a few more humans when I get a chance?
Of course, sir. I hope you don't mind sharing your booth with another guest. We're a bit overbooked today. Sorry.
Yeah, you ever try human?
Shit's amazing.
Ooh, yeah. Look how dumb they look. All hairy and weak. You're lucky they gave you so fucking high. Otherwise, they'd be a waste of a species. Oh.
All right, we're doing this!
Way to take care of you, Mr. Split.
Fuck, okay, we're in it now. We just have to push through to Nibulon. Oh, what a fucking rip-off! Now we're sliding!
Ligaments.
You there! Please, go!
Please.
The G3 payroll must be fucking a million miles long. I mean, racing. Humans, what are you doing?